waiting for the call. They are away and racing for the mock race from 1400 meter marker. Left standing in the gates is Little Brown Jug and Ultimate Magic. And as they sort themselves out, it's Oceana, the leader, by about one length in front of Ireland. Another four lengths behind, we have Kazuri, and tailing the field is Crescendo. Back to the leader, it's Oceana, continues to lead the field by about two in front of Ireland. And the equal distance behind is Kazuri, and on the four lengths behind, we have Crescendo. And the distance behind is Little Brown Jug. As they pass the 800 meter marker now, it's Oceana still calling the tunes by about five to the good of Ireland. Then comes Kazuri, Crescendo, and running last is Little Brown Jug. Back to the leader, Oceana takes the running by about five in front of Ireland. Inside the final 400, it's still Oceana who is going to lead the field from Ireland. Then comes Kazuri. Another two lengths behind is Crescendo, and running last at this stage is Little Brown Jug. Inside the final 250, it's going to be Oceana from Ireland. Ireland is making a good move on the outside. Shortening stride is Oceana. Inside the final 100, it's Ireland who is going to lead and win the mock race from Crescendo, finishing second ahead of Oceana, and fourth is Kazuri, and ending up last will be Little Brown Jug.